Berkshire Brewing is a small regional brewer that started back in 1994. All the beer is made here in Deerfield, and we bring it to all the states. We self-distribute Mass, Connecticut, and Rhode Island, and we have distributors in Vermont, Maine, and New Hampshire. We brew about 25 to 30 different styles of beer every year. We do not use any preservatives, chemicals, or pasteurize our beer. We try to make something for everybody, and after all this time, we're still having a lot of fun. One of the beers that we came up with is called Shabadoo Black and Tan, and it's actually a half and half made with our Drayman's Porter and our Hoosick Tunnel Amber Ale. And this beer was actually designed by a good friend of ours whose name was Joey Jojo Shabadoo Rizzuti. And Joey was an aspiring young chef working here in the Valley, and the restaurant that he worked at had both the Hoosick Tunnel Amber Ale and our Drayman's Porter on tap. And when he'd get off of work, he was allowed a shift beer, and his beer of design was to go and take two-thirds of the amber ale and one-third porter and mix it together. And he told us about it. When we tried his concoction, it was amazing. A while later, just before we were getting ready to package the beer, Joe had an unfortunate accident and passed away. And because he meant so much to us, we did this beer and named it after him in his honor. And every month we donate 10% of the proceeds to the Food Bank of Western Mass. And we've been doing that now for well over 20 years. And because of Joe, there's been a lot of meals that have been passed out to a lot of people in need around the Valley. So we keep Joe alive through his beer. And once again, here's to Joe.